There it was, one fine morning in the spring of 1951. I was looking at the explosion. So was Ernest Lawrence, who kept the interest in the whole business. We saw the explosion go off, and we had no idea whether it was a success or not. Because what we looked at was the fission energy, who was to be used to set into motion a chain of events which Johnny Wheeler and his people calculated, rightly or wrongly. That was the question. There were a number of sensors, of sensitive equipment placed around the explosion from which we received input that was to be evaluated and found, did it work or did it not work, and did it work the way that Johnny Wheeler calculated it. That afternoon, Ernest took me out to swim in the lagoon, and I told Ernest, you know, for the perhaps not right, but usual reasons, I said, I'm afraid it didn't work. And Ernest said, I bet you $5 it did. Next morning, not yet dressed, brushing my teeth, one of the excellent experimentalists was doing the same thing next to me, and he told me, we found a fast proton. That was telling me that it worked. But, my friend said, it's only one, we are not certain. Don't tell anybody yet. That morning, Ernst was taking off to a visit for Japan. I didn't tell anybody. But as Ernest's car was about to leave, I ran out and gave Ernest $5. I think that was the most serious security violation I ever committed. The fact is that the predictions of Johnny Wheeler turned out to be very quantitatively and completely correct.